Hello, my name's Mikhail from Jones Robinson Estate Agents, and I'm proud to present to you Anne's Cottage in Bishop's Cannings.
So we'll just pan round the location here out in the lane. You've got Bishop's Cannings Church of England School down the lane there, along with the village hall. Down this lane, we get to the churchyard, and beyond, we've got a bus stop, which is a short walk from the property. It runs 12 services a day in the week and 15 minutes arrival time into Devizes. And most importantly, the Crown Inn pub is also down there as well. So let's go have a look inside. Now stepping inside the property, so we're into this hallway area. We've got plenty of storage on offer here as well. Got your electrics up behind the cupboard door there. A storage cupboard to the left-hand side as well. Coats and jackets or vacuum cleaners in there. Some further storage in here. Now we'll have a look in the bathroom. So all neutrally appointed, tiled. You've got the chrome ladder towel rail there. The current owner has put a shower in there, so double base unit shower with the electric power shower on offer as well. Sink and toilet in the corner there. Just have a look out the windows there as well. So this is our private garden. It's a nice view out there to have a look at. Right, now into the kitchen. So an array of wall and base units on offer here. Tiled splashback, got a sink unit there. Another window out to the garden, and then space for a washing machine down on the left hand side there. Got the stairs rising to the first floor. Further space for appliances, electric hob and oven, and then the view out to the lane there as well. Now into the sitting room. So we've got exposed ceiling timbers, faced brickwork and brick and stone fireplace with wood burning stove that's been installed there. So very good size indeed, and also it's dual aspect. We've got the window to the front and also a window to the rear. Just panning around, you can see the faced brickwork there as well, and the door out to the garden, which we'll have a look at in a moment. Right, so let's have a look at the first floor. So up on the landing at Anne's Cottage, this would make quite a nice sort of office study area. It's quite a spacious area to go leading on to the two bedrooms on offer. So let's pan round so you can make the most of this. So yeah, space there to put a table and computer. Now into the second bedroom on offer. As you can see, lots of inherent character throughout here. Further exposed ceiling timbers. And then through to the master bedroom. So again, mirrors downstairs with its dual aspect outlook. We've got plenty of space there for chest of drawers, fireplace. And we've also got the built-in wardrobe to the right-hand side of the chimney breast. So we'll just have a look at that built-in wardrobe. It's a good size. You've got two hanging rails on offer and plenty of shelf storage. And again, that view out to the lane. It's a really peaceful place to be. And we've got the airing cupboard in here as well, so hot water cylinder and some shelving there as well. And now I'll go and take a look at the garden. So from the sitting room out to the garden, we've got this private walkway out to the lawn on offer, but we've got some storage area to the right hand side. And then panning round, you've got this sort of charming pagoda leading out to the main portion of garden. Again, this is all the private ownership of Anne's Cottage. So we've got a pathway that leads up to a raised terrace there. Pretty flower border either side of the lawn. Background. So this is a south facing garden, so it's a real sun trap back here. And then back here we've got the raised terrace. Very sort of private place to be up here. You can just see the steeple for the church that we discussed before we enter the property. Now at the end of the garden here, we've got a single garage. So we'll have a look in here. So currently used as a storage area. We do have electric hookup down here, so we've got a couple of possibilities. Could be a good workshop, could be a good studio. Potentially could be converted to a outside office space. And then we've got the driveway. So we've got the hard standing there for parking. We also have a water outlet as well here, so we've got the ability to wash cars and water the garden. You've got the shared driveway down there to a double 5-bar gate. If you'd like to organise a viewing in person, do give us a call. Best number for us is 01380 730 200.